New at 10, Slidell police make an arrest in the case of a 25-year-old woman who was found dead in her jail cell last week. Cops say the woman likely died of an overdose and that another inmate gave her the drugs. Now, cops say 39-year-old Sarah Blackman admitted to smuggling drugs, possibly fentanyl, into the jail and providing them to the victim. Blackman was originally arrested last week on unrelated charges. Now she's also booked with second-degree murder, introducing contraband into a penal institution, and failure to seek assistance.